summit ridge, a fountainhead, so oft a tear a voice shed, and sunrise in its glory greets the mountain. The mountain feels, consoles and heals, kindles and inspires, many a yarn and fable spun between the fire of rock and sun. For generations dawn to dusk, the hardy folk of undercrust, as sturdy as the herdwick on the mountain. In summertime the pilgrims throng to climb, to cycle, walk or run, step lightly on sharp edge, my son, shepherd, you chimed a warning. Years, what mortal could define? Such chiseled art, a world apart, a monument of time. As time and spirits, like an eagle's soar and glide, where mountains meet the sky. Where mountains meet the sky. Fickle mood, he breathes and sighs, neath blameless blue or loathen skies, and roars when wind and rain come a-scathing. How still the tranquil, lonely tongue, cradled in a grassy coombe, reflects a deep maternal charm, and I wonder, might a mountain have a womb? Grassy sward by mountain stream, to leisure work or lofty dream, mind and mountain merge, it seems, in wonder never ceasing. With a wild enchantment, joy release, thought suspended reverie, time out of mind on the mountain. What mortal could define? Such chiseled art, a world apart, a monument of timeless time and spirits, like an eagle's soar and glide, when mountains meet the sky. 500 million years, what mortal could define? Such chiseled art, a world apart, a monument of timeless time and spirits, like an eagle's soar and glide, when mountains meet the sky. And spirits like an eagle's soar and glide, when mountains meet the sky. When mountains meet the sky. Where mountains meet the sky.